A lot of people talking about the fashion, of course, from last night's Emmys, and that is why we have trend tracker here, Shay Strager, joining us to talk about the winners and the losers.
Yes, and let's talk about winning fashion, because there were so many outfits on the red carpet last night that I thought were deserving of an Emmy. You know, the big trends on the red carpet were white and red, definitely, hands down. So let's take a look at one of my personal favorites. It didn't go into either category, but I will say she sets her own standard, Kerry Washington, in this amazing orange Prada dress. And what you really couldn't tell in the stand here is how beautiful this dress walked with her. You know, it's got a sequins black mini underneath, but when she walked out as a presenter last night, it was truly remarkable. A fabulous dress, and I thought her own fashion statement.
I love that little peep. A little slit
there to show you what's underneath.
Now Hayden is Prego.
Yes, she is, and I absolutely love the way she dressed her bump. So if you see next, Hayden Panettiere, who was, I think, the best bump on the runway this year, the red carpet this year, I think she was just glowing and fabulous. And, you know, one of the biggest trends in fashion is that deep plunging V, and she killed it, you know, with the bump. And, you know, metallics are huge no matter what award show we're in, but especially in this moment, there were a lot of great metallics.
I think she looks like a goddess with her hair pulled up. It's just absolutely beautiful.
Yes, absolutely beautiful. Now, I have to say, I thought Julia Roberts, who never really is a trend follower, but she absolutely, this Elie Saab mini dress with the sequins and the beading sequins is a huge trend at the moment. But this look, I mean, how can you say that Julia Roberts ever doesn't look fabulous and flawless?
Does she age?
No, she does not.
I mean, really, she just looks so gorgeous.
And she always keeps her makeup so plain and lets the outfit speak for itself. And I love that it had so much texture on it.
Yes,
little bumps
absolutely.
Everywhere.
Yeah. And that popped. You know, the sequins really popped in that. But again, the plunging V, class act all the way.
Robin Wright, she did a number.
My favorite look of the night,
simple.
I have to say.
Really?
Simple,
that's
but,
your favorite?
And you know what? She said it took her 30 minutes to decide on this outfit. Her styling team, 30 minutes, Ralph Lauren, white tuxedo jumpsuit. Again, the plunging V, the fitted shoulder, but she's a class act. Wow, what I loved this look. I thought this was amazing.
I'm shocked that that was your favorite look of the night.
Yes.
Okay.
It is. I love when people change it up, and I think the jumpsuit is so very on of the moment. That's such a look that everyone should have.
Let's check with fashionista.
Oh,
Heidi Klum
wearing Zac Posen, and she killed, you know, big statement earrings and a big pop of color, which I thought were so beautiful. But, you know, she's wearing a corally orange, almost red. But there were 13 red dresses on the red carpet at last count last night. So there was so much red, so much white, but I thought this coral was a really nice, effortless look.
And I like
look,
it at
glamour.
The bat wing, it has the darker shade, so it kind of pops when she moves her arms a little
bit. Exactly, and the draping in the
back. She's so beautiful.
Yes, and last but certainly not least, showing my, you know, really the statement white look. So the cutouts are so very in vogue, but this Zahair Murad dress, I thought, was beyond gorgeous
this
on her.
This is Matthew McConaughey's
wife,
right?
Camilla, yes. And perfection, really. I mean, I don't think she could have looked more beautiful in this dress.
Is there something underneath that?
So there is a nude lining, yes.
Okay.
Yes. So all of the cutouts that you're seeing a sheer lining underneath, yes.
Isn't it amazing how well they can match that color nude to the skin of the celebrity? It blows me away every single time.
Designer fashion, ladies. This is why you pay the big bucks.
Yeah, no joke, right? Shay, thank you so much. I love it. The winners of last night.
Yes. And speaking of